What do we have for?
The six-fingered man wants you to win this brand new car!
Oh, yeah. Good morning, everybody. It's a TGIF. That's right. It's Friday. Oh, yes, we have four car losses, man. Yeah.
Here's how the game works. It's called checkout. I'm going to describe it to you. It's going to sound impossibly hard, but in fact, people win this game all the time.
Okay.
We have five grocery items, things from the grocery store. One by one, you're going to tell me what you think the price is down to the penny. And then we're going to show you the real prices and the real total. If your total is within $2 of the real total, you win yourself a brand new SUV over there by Devin Goat. Start thinking about prices while George tells you all about soup seasoning and flax milk.
First up, that is a 14.1-ounce can of organic soup.
Minestrone, yeah.
Taco seasoning mix.
Pretty good.
A 32-ounce bottle of flax milk. It's a 6-ounce box of long grain and wild rice.
Yes.
And then finally, Asper cream with lidocaine no-mess applicator is designed to numb away pain. Fast acting, use as directed.
Okay, how much for the soup? 14 ounces.
$129.
$2, 14-ounce organic soup. Okay. How about the seasoning packet?
$1.25. Okay.
Flax milk, which is delicious.
$3.50?
$4.10.
$4.10.
So far, very close.
Rice, how much for the
$1.99? $2, yeah.
$3.
Never look at the price, do you? How much for the pain relief?
$9.
$7.75, Drew.
$7.75. Oh, man, that last one could be it. Let's show you your total. Your total is $18.10. So anything from $16.10 to $20.10 wins yourself that brand new automobile over there.
Okay.
Good luck.
Come on.
You said that this 14-ounce can of organic soup was $2. It is.
Is it $1.29? That's looking good. really? $4.29 for a soup?
Was $1.25. It is $1.79.
Nice.
You said the flax milk was $4.10.
Is it like $3.50?
$5.49.
Oh.
$5 to go, you're gonna win yourself a car.
I'm scared, Drew.
I'm not scared at all.
Okay.
Yeah, because rice, he has nothing to lose.
How much for this box of rice? $2.99. You said it was $3. You're only on You need $2 to like $5 should do it, right around there.
Yeah.
You said the pain relief was $7.75. Let's hope you're
wrong. It was $9.
How much for the pain relief? Oh no!
No! Another car loss. Horrible starts again. What the? Arrest mother coming. Oh my goodness.